Hello everyone, so today you guys are gonna be following me throughout the media day, which means I'm going to be doing a lot of content with the team Astralis, and yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoy it. What a makeup! Fit, man. Hi. Oh, no. You can shock. Men jeg sad lige i min egen verden. Det kan godt hjælpe mig, hvis det er. Må jeg gerne gøre dig skældet?
Ja, så bruger det nemlig ikke det billede, vi tager af.
So today, or at the moment, we're doing photos and also some gifts for you guys so you can use them. Right now I'm going to play some Counter-Strike. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do, but I hope I will find out. Otherwise I might just play some DM for myself and just have fun while they figure it out. Mys, mys. Arto-drengen. Magisk.
Det er fint, det er perfekt.
Det var faktisk et ægte gæb til gengæld.
Du griner ind i kameraet.
Bro, det ligner jo ikke, det ligner jo på ingen måde, og A, det står ikke der.
Nej, men det er jo ligegyldigt, om det står der eller der.
Det er det da ikke, jeg sidder og kigger på maps.
Det var det, du det var A's side, og så skulle du finde ud af, hvad der var for en bane. Det skulle sgu da skide godt tegnet Inferno, det der. Kan du se det Inferno?
Altså, nu bliver det jo sjovt, fordi jeg kan virkelig ikke finde noget at tegne. Jeg har legit ingen idé om, hvordan man tegner en mand. Altså, jeg har aldrig tegnet i mit liv.
Det er nuke. Ja, det kan jeg godt se.
Er vi enige, eller? Er vi lige enige, at det er sygt nok, jeg lige...
Ja, men de er meget små, og de har dig stor mellemrum mellem.
Okay, så laver vi lige den
gode. Og bamsen er ret stor i forhold til... Bamsen?
Ja.
Nej, det er så skidt.
Er vi enige, eller
hvad? Du bare tage en bamse.
Ja, det er sgu da, jeg prøvede!
Er det en bamse? Nej, mate, hvor er den grim.
Jeg er syg, hva? Det var fandme nemt. Sker du, G?
Er det en hård content dag?
Nej. Det er meget stille og roligt. Det er, at Astralis er jo et kæmpe performance model, så de giver jo selvfølgelig slik og alkohol. Kæmpe performance model og julegave. Men den tænker jeg, at du skal tage med, Sten.
Bare spise Emils julegave.
Hov, hov, hov. Siger du, jeg ikke kan tulle?
Ej, jeg siger bare, at der var mange gode ting i den kasse der.
Ja.
Og det er ikke noget, man bliver snakket af.
Men det er jo også en hensynning til, at jeg ikke kan tåle, jo.
Ej, nej, nej, jeg siger bare, at der er ikke nogen, der kan tåle.
Ej, det er også rigtigt. Performance-modellen, husk det. Den kan noget. Today we are doing absolutely nothing, like usually. But it's good, we are soon over. The day is gonna be over soon, so I can go home.
What are we doing right now?
Right now we are just taking pictures. I'm not really sure why, but we are taking a lot of pictures. So that's fun, I think.
Yeah. New guy.
Right now we're doing a live Q&A with Jake and Jones, so I'm gonna join it now and be a part of it and swap out one of the players. Let's go.
newest bloke on the team and swap in Magisk.
I know it's more like what is the word?
Challenge.
Yeah, more like a challenge for me to develop as a player, but also as a person. Definitely because there's a different responsibility being the captain of the team. You know, so I think it's a good challenge for me to develop both as a player, but also as an individual. And I'm obviously happy that I have a lot of good teammates, which makes it a lot easier. And they obviously helped me a lot as well, so that's really good as well. But I take it as a challenge, and I try to use it as a motivation to develop as a player and individual. I just want to say thank you for watching, following me throughout the day here in the office and throughout our social media day. But honestly, now it's time to go home, so bye bye.